Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the 7th through 9th grade, the first ever 7th through 9th grade band, chorus, and orchestra concert. Thank you guys for being here this evening. I'm Mr. Brumbaugh, and on behalf of Mrs. Allard, we've got a great concert prepared for you today. Kind of features a lot of winter stuff, you know, for the season and everything. We're going to start out with our 7th through 9th grade orchestra, and they're going to be playing something to kind of start off the concert with a lot of bravado. This is a fanfare for orchestra. Thank you very much. So this school year has definitely had its challenges, both with the construction and just everybody getting used to these new schedules, new cafeteria, new lunches and everything. And why not add yet another challenge? This next piece is our definitely our challenge piece for the semester. I originally kind of envisioned it of it is something that we could play together with our high school orchestra, but they had a rehearsal on this yesterday and I had some high schoolers coming and we did so well in the rehearsal, I thought, these guys are good enough to let them fly on their own. So this is highlights from the Polar Express. You're gonna hear different little snippets of the songs in Polar Express. Plus you're gonna hear a lot of little interesting things coming from the percussion, right or not right, we'll see what happens. But this is an auspicious piece for them. It's definitely something we've been spending a lot of time on, and these last few weeks, the most time on probably. But very proud to play for you highlights from Polar Express. Let's make sure we keep that up. I like that. Thank you. Our bass players back there, Miles and Anthony, as well as Memphis on tuba, who joined about 2 weeks ago. great track strings. There you go. Now, after that hard workout, we'd like to feature mostly the strings in this next one. I almost can't do an orchestra concert without having some kind of a fiddle tune. This ensemble was just meant to fiddle. And in this case, this is a reel, R-E-E-L, and it's an old, you can trace it back to Ireland as well, but it sort of became an American folk song as well. It's called The Girl I Left Behind. Is doing double duty on guitar back there. I'm not sure I ever knew they did that. I'm just kidding. If you were going to take a poll of the group's favorite piece this year, thank you, concert band, I would imagine most of them would say this last piece of music, Battle Song by Randall Standridge. This has a ton of energy in it, and I guarantee you, we sound like twice the orchestra we are when we play this piece, just because the kids are so into it. They love this last one. But we look forward to playing more for you in the spring. We have some more opportunities for everybody here. And it's been great kind of merging this ensemble, 7th grade with 9th grade. People who have been playing 3 years mixed with people who have been playing 5 and 6 years is definitely an exciting and challenging ensemble to program for, because you don't want to overwhelm the young students and you don't want to bore the new ones. But I think we found a nice happy mix. And I like this ensemble together. It's a nice cohesive unit. We'd like to end with Battle Song.